Hello, Chronicle School Andrew speaking. How can I help?
Yes, hello there. Am I talking to Kadnapo School?
You are indeed, sir, yes.
Yes. I don't know if you guys are aware of the incident that happened this morning.
Which year group?
You know, I'm not exactly sure what year group it is.
Okay.
You know, but I'm calling from the bus garage, you know.
Okay.
You know, I drive the bus 425.
Okay.
You know, so this morning, some of your students, I saw their school uniform. I could see it's Kadnapo because I spoke to one of the students.
Sure.
One of your students, he left poo all over the top deck of the bus. A few days ago, same thing happened. One of your students pooed all over the chair. I had to use wipes.
What direction was this coming from? I'm assuming going towards Clapton.
It was going towards Clapton.
Clapton, yeah. What time was this, sir?
On Tuesday, there's another incident again regarding those same students. A student vomited all over the staircase. Vomited.
Are you able to put that in writing? I mean, I can try and pop you through to the head teacher's PA if you want to speak with her.
The question is, who's going to come and clean the poo now?
I can't answer that, sir, but this is what I'm saying. Do you want me to put you through to the head teacher's PA?
Right now, I want someone to come and clean the poo that's in the bus.
Right. I'm unable to help you with that at this moment in time, sir.
So what should I do?
If you want me to speak with, what is your name, please, sir?
Blowblast.
Can you spell that? Douglas.
B-L.
Yeah.
O-E.
Sorry?
It's B-L.
Yeah.
O-E.
Yeah.
O-E.
Bear with me one moment.
Yes. Yes, hello there. What's going on? I don't understand. I'm here waiting to find out what's the outcome of the situation.
Hello. We're not sure. Do you know who you spoke to when you called up?
Listen. Who's going to come and clean the pool?
What?
Is it you? Who's going to come and clean the pool? That's what me I'm waiting for. All this, you know, who to speak to, department this, department that.
Have you got a contact number we can call you back on?
I've given them my number. Don't you guys write down when people speak to you?
No, you didn't give anyone a number.
I'm going to, you see, the pool that's in my bus now, at the moment, the pool that's on the floor. I'm going to collect some pool and I will throw it at you when I see you.
I beg your pardon?
I say, I'm going to go into that bus where there's pool stains. I'm going to collect some poo from the ground. I will throw it at you when I see you.
Is this a prank?
Is it? Sorry?
Have you got a contact number? We can call you back on.
I've given them my number already.
What is it?
I'm going to give you again. 0208.
0208.
41.
Yeah.
34.
Yeah.
3.
What?
Have you got it now?
Is this a prank?
Excuse me, that's an insult. Why would I take that time out of my shift to be pranking you? Am I a moron to the point that I'll be pranking a school?
What are you saying, don't make no sense. You're giving me a number and then you're doing a mad sound. I don't get it.
I'm going to give you the number again. Please write it down. You know what? I'm going to give. Let me give you my direct line so I can call me directly.
Yeah.
It's 075.
Yeah.
34.
Yeah.
36.
Yeah.
Ah.
I'm hanging out the phone now.
Sorry?
I'm hanging out the phone.
Why?
Because you're playing games and I don't like games.
I'm not playing games.
No, I'm hanging out the phone now, sorry.
I'm playing Xbox.
Yeah, bye.
Sorry? I cannot believe this. I cannot believe I'm going to call them back. This is very unprofessional.
Hello, Justin, can't call.
Yeah, look, I think I was on the phone with someone just now. The line cut off.
Why are you calling back?
Sorry?
Why are you calling back?
Because I was on the phone with one of your staff and the line cut off.
answering, you're calling back with nonsense.
I'm not. Excuse me. I called in to make a complaint about the incident that happened this morning.
Yeah, no, don't do that. Don't call. You don't need to call back. Just send an email next time.
What's the email? That's much more easier. Thank you. Let me collect the email address. What's the email?
It's inquiries@cardinalpaul.co.uk.
Sorry, hold on. Let me write it down in my mouth. Inquiries. How do you spell it?
Inquiries@cardinalpaul.co.uk.
Yeah. How do you spell it?
What?
Sorry, I'm trying to write it down. Not so I can send the email across.
It's inquiries@cardinalpaul.co.uk.
Yeah. How do you spell it? How do you spell it?
I'm not an English teacher. I'm not trying to spell it. It's inquiries@cardinalpaul.co.uk.
Excuse me. I'm trying to be my English. English is not my first language. I'm trying to collect the email address. You are refusing to spell it.
I've just told you the email is inquiries.
And I need help to spell it. How do you spell it?
I'm not spelling it.
I'm going to bust your nose. How do you spell the email?
Pardon?
How do you spell? Give me the email now.
I'm hanging the phone.
I'll hang up in your nose.
I don't know what this kind of prank this is, but bye.
Don't buy me. I cannot believe this.
Hello, good afternoon, Trump phone.
Yeah, hello there. Yeah.
Hello?
I was on the phone with one of your staffs, and I think the line cut off.
How can I help?
Yes. So can you do me a favor, please?
What?
Yes. I want you to make an announcement and tell everyone in the school to strip butt naked. I cannot believe this.
Hello, good afternoon, phone.
My name is Charlie. I was just on the phone with Sarah at the moment. Hi, am I speaking to Cardinal Polsko?
Yeah, can I help?
Hi there. I got a young boy that I want to register at the school. I believe he's already attending the school. He must be in year 9 at the moment, I'm not quite sure. Yeah. So, what time does the school close? Just wondering.
Look, I'm hanging at the phone, I'm tired of this nonsense.
Sorry, what'd you say, sir?
Bye.
Why are you hanging up on me, sir?
I'm tired of this nonsense. Stop it now.
Stop what? I'm just calling about my young boy.
Yeah, send an email. Don't call.
I should send an email to you, my young boy.
Oh, look.
I just want to talk to my young boy.